Oh, my God.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
Think about all the things Andre the Giant accomplished in the early years of WrestleMania.
Well, you go back to WrestleMania 2 when Andre won a 20-man battle royal just to show how dominant he could be, or when Andre defeated Big John Studd to prove to the world that he was the only true giant in WWE.
Or maybe the greatest moment in WrestleMania history when Hulk Hogan body slammed Andre the Giant.
It was so incredible because nobody ever thought it could be done.
Who's here on the big stage? The man who made his debut as part of the $1 Million Team at Survivor Series in 1990. The Undertaker.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds. The Undertaker!
Awesome is the only word I can think to describe this man.
The emotionless facial expression, the dominance, a man who has managed to strike fear in every superstar he's encountered.
You know, I'm blessed with a pretty profound vocabulary, but right now I'm a little too scared to think of any big words.
It's the man that laid Hulkamania to rest in Survivor Series 1991, capturing the WWE Championship in the process.
I got a feeling tonight somebody's gonna rest in peace.
The Grim Reaper of WWE, The Undertaker, is ready to collect another wayward soul. Few men have found success in the ring against the dead man, but many, many more have been broken and laid to rest.
No matter what, it is impossible to escape the intimidating aura of the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Now, you and I can't dispute that, Saxton. There is no greater force than the 7'4", 500-pound giant.
Ouch! Gut punch!
Nasty.
Two! Oh, an overhand chop!
Three! Four!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Many of the early WrestleMania events were shaped by the colossal presence of the eighth wonder of the world. WrestleMania 2 featured a 20-man over-the-top rope battle royal that featured WWE superstars and players from the NFL. It should be of no surprise that the match saw one superstar left standing, Andre the Giant.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
What a knockout punch!
Oh, man!
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright. And the instinct from the Giant on display.
Really just laying it in.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Andre the Giant is definitely feeling his oats right now.
Haymaker connects.
Thrust right to the throat.
The man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
You build momentum, you look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Throughout his illustrious career, Andre the Giant's been known as the master of battle royals. Andre's dominance in the WWE versus NFL battle royal.
And a quick cover from The Undertaker.
He kicks out before three.
Still a lot more fight left.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down. Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
Set up for the front leg sweep.
Nicely done.
What does Andre the Giant need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent. The Undertaker is moving the momentum to his corner.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
And when you're as big as Andre the Giant, you do what you want when you want.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Elbow drop.
Oh, man.
Oh, ouch.
Wow. The Giant just timed that perfectly.
Boom, what impact.
Andre the Giant in a tough spot.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
What about now? Andre needs all of that power that he used to crush opponents all over the world.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
They can just punch him in the chest.
And it's The Undertaker. To break free.
Three.
And the instinct from the Giant on display.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Five.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Pow, what a shot.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Look out. He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Right to the gut.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Superplex!
Man!
The Undertaker in a very unfavorable position here.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Backbreaker.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Tombstone!
ends now.
He could pin his opponent right here. Never say die attitude out of him.
This is amazing.
And Undertaker showing such creativity. Nope. Oh, what a boot.
The Undertaker digs deep into his opponent's head every chance he gets.
That'll leave a mark.
Ooh, well measured.
Elbow drop.
Oh, that hurt in the chest. Start digging the hole.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
This could be it. Taker setting it up.
Well, there's only one thing left to say, guys. Rest in peace.
But now, can Undertaker capitalize?
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. He's trying again.
What a headbutt. Look at Andre the Giant.
Oh, my gosh.
Super-sized elbow drop.
Yeah, and the Undertaker just refuses to quit, even now when he's teetering on the edge.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
And it's the Undertaker, able to break free.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Down.
Wow, Andre the Giant just timed that perfectly.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
And the instinct from the Giant on display.
And look at hung up by the second rope.
Now look at his aggression.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
A striking blow.
Big punch finds its mark.
Ho ho! Good night.
Sure.
Big right.
Oof.
Tough spot to be in.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
The Undertaker knows every game there is, including mind games.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark. The target's been acquired once more.
With that one,
things just went from bad to worse for Andre the Giant.
That was clever, Byron.
The Undertaker wins. The Undertaker gets it done, folks.
This is how it looks when David beats Goliath.
Your winner, the Undertaker!
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
Mark your calendars, gentlemen. We just witnessed a giant be toppled in front of our very eyes.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.